So we're passing out t-shirts.
These nice t-shirts
for Joe West, Paul Gov. They're passing out right now from 1 to 4, and we're almost out of mediums. Right, Aaron?
We out.
Yeah.
Let me get two. Yes, small?
Hi.
You can't. Oh, let me get a small then. Can I get a small?
Sorry about
you. Aaron!
Say hi, everybody. Say hi, Aaron.
Sorry. Hi.
We are setting up for our second to last Paul Gov event of the year. It's going to be Cinco de Mayo themed because we're doing a Thursday Night Live, and basically what a Thursday Night Live is. What is a Thursday Night Live, Jason?
It's an event that we host as Paul Gov events in order to provide an alternative for residents to go to and then drink and smoke and go out doing stuff you're not supposed to.
But I never run away, even when I'm on the way. OT, OT, there's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray. That's why I need a one dance. Water and a sea.
So we got 50 churros in this box, and it was so heavy. It smells so good.
There were so many people lined up already.
Oh no, they had it left over from the meeting, and then they were like, okay, here, have some. Here, have it. Okay, we'll have it then.
Delete it before you. You might accidentally post it.
I'm not. What? We're doing a movie night with our big beanbag chair.
Do you like this picture?
No, it's so ugly. Yes, we do. I vote Redding Rasher. This is a Joe West Hall of Fame wig. And it is masculine.
Through the dark.